Okay, so we just got Leo Burdock fish and chips, which claims to be the best fish and chips in Dublin. As you can see, the grease is leaking through two layers of paper, so it must be good. Let's see what we got here. Bundle of greasy wonder. Straight chip there. Second layer of paper. Oh, here's the good stuff. Yum. Vinegar and salt and grease, all in a nice, neat little package.